BMW, the ultimate driving machine. And away we go here. The second of back-to-back nights between two of the top teams in the NHL. Warren Fogel chips it in around David Savard and goes in after it. Batted away by Victor Hedman. Held in there by Shea. A quick save by Andre Vasilevsky starting on back-to-back nights. Kind of holding the forward while Peter Mrazek got healthy. There's a turnover right in front for Steven Lorenz, and he goes crashing into Vasilevsky after he made the save.
Earlier this year where he had a couple of giveaways with the puck, was having trouble out of his net. That was certainly one of them again. We haven't seen this for probably, I don't know, maybe 8 or 10 games.
Sent down the ice, and there's Vasilevsky again, gives it up. They read that play, backhander, another save made by Vasilevsky on Martinook. Now getting it after it is Palat. Taken away by Svechnikov inside the line, shoveled back out by Andre Palat. A race for it, now it's Point. Point looks around, holds, centers that in front. Big stop by Nedeljkovic on McDonough. Here, a nice save by Nedeljkovic on this chance by Ryan McDonough. No score at Amalie Arena. Good headman pass up ahead of Coleman. Now cutting across, it's Gaudreau in front for Coleman. Great tip, big save, and the rebound clear to the near boards.
To move in whenever they can. Nice play by Yanni Gord. There's the original shot. Puck is still loose. And that's when McDonough was able to find his way into the front of the net.
Even strength, 5-on-5. Both teams 0-for-1 with a man advantage. Here's Kalorn steps in. Wrist shot. That caught some post. Alex Kalorn with a wrister, a wicked one. Skate to stick, try to center it back. That goes off a Carolina player. And now here they come the other way. Nino Niederreiter on the right side. Cuts it in the middle, gives it up. There's Trocheck with a shot. And Vasilevsky must have gotten a piece of it.
Good movement by Carolina. Used the width of the ice really well. Nice pass. Trocheck's all opened up. He's had a heck of a year for them. He and Niederreiter's got some really good chemistry. Took one right at the end. You got to be careful on those ones. You are up against the number one power play in the National Hockey League. Don't keep giving it chances. If you're going to take a penalty, make sure it's a good one.
And he got, and they hold this one to the line. Here's Warren Fogel stepping in. Nice move. Cuts in. Got a shot away. Saved by Vasilevsky. And a nice dangle there by Fogel.
With some good forechecking pressure as usual, keeping the puck inside the zone right at the blue line. Nice little dangle there by Fogel. Little outside in and inside out. Right back in and couldn't get a lot on it.
Natchez cuts back. Natchez was the victim of that hit by Kalorn last night. Here's Vincent Trocheck now in front. Niederreiter scores. Great setup from Trocheck and a good finish by Nino Niederreiter. And we got the first goal of the night, 1-0 Carolina.
On and off all season here, and in this game tonight, they've created some stuff for each other. Niederreiter is going to hang on and just float into the middle. He gets away from Alex Kalorn. The rest, everybody had pretty much manned up. Hakanpää had driven through from the point, 58 on 81. Chernak had him covered, but Niederreiter was able to fold in right behind him. And that allowed enough time. Oh, and here we go, right off the faceoff with a scrap.
This is going to be Jordan Martinook and Barclay Goodrow right off the draw. Whoa! He lands a big right on Martinook. Martinook's trying to come back, but he was buckled on that one shot. And he hung in there very well after getting hit on the button. And now the fuse has been lit. We were waiting for one to happen tonight. And now in front of that, Yanni Gord is really jousting in front of that goal. That's tipped and they score. It was Jordan Staal who just withstood the cross checks that were being laying on him by Gord. And he tips it home to make it 2-0.
Shot from the point, bottom of your screen is Hamilton. Okay, then watch top of the screen. And he did, even though Yanni Gord's pushing out on him. Staal must get a piece. Oh, yeah, he did. He tweaked that one up seriously. Look at Vasilevsky. There's nothing he can do on this one. It's rising. Vasi has it covered.
Can't control it. Stripped by Goodrow. It's at the end of a long shift there along with Coleman. And it comes free for Geeky. Morgan Geeky, near side, right wing boards. Gets it in there. Stays on the play in the corner. Out in front, here's Lorenz. He scores. Steven Lorenz off a feed from Geeky. There is it. Stick side on Vasilevsky, and it is 3-0.
Fourth line center. A puck battle along the wall that's won by Geeky, and Lorenz, who's the third man high, realizes that his teammate's going to get it. He steps in. And boy, what a shot. A lefty on the right side.
24-year-old rookie, played in the American League last year. Before that, was in the East Coast League playing for the Florida Everblades. And right now, he's got a big dagger-type goal. 3-0. They tip, scores! Braden Point, just like that. Big answer for the Lightning, and they are on the board.
Really needed this. Nice work on the wall again, and look at the give and go. Palat breaking away from the pack, Braden Point doing the same thing. Just gets inside position. Nice job, just a little redirection. He scored a goal like that the other day, too, on the shot from the point.
Stat totals are the way they are through 40 minutes. As Carolina has really dominated the shot clock in the first 5 minutes of the first and second period. 14-1. He tried to find Jay Gardner, who had snuck up for the point. Now here's a jam play in tight for Lorenz, who's had a very strong performance tonight. Another try by Fogle off the bench. And this line is a handful right now for Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay's power play all season long in the regular season series, just 2-for-18. Here's a quick chance of a turnover to save me by Vasilevsky. Barre Boulet slaps that one around the boards. Palat's over here. It stays in the corner. Carolina battles for it. Point gets it to Barre Boulet. Place, shoot, save by Nedeljkovic on the kid. What a great look. Try to go upstairs, and Nedeljkovic stares him down.
Vich has had the answers. Retrieval along the wall, making something happen with it. Nice play by Braden Point.
Half boards, takes a shot, that's blocked, rebound. Here's Barre Boulet, lost his footing. Shot and a save made by Nedeljkovic on Alex Killorn. What a chance! And a big stop by the Carolina netminder.
Soft area, look at Killorn, just standing there. Nobody's got me. The rebound comes right out to him. Doesn't quite get it on the corner inside the post, but when you have quick plays like this, look at it, it's off his foot. He's just trying to corral it and control it.
And a good release there from Blake Coleman. Puck's in the corner, final 10 seconds. They're trying to feed it out in front and can't. Coleman tries the point. That is cut off. Carolina's been everywhere, and that will do it. A wrister from all the way down the ice by Jordan Martinook seals the deal on this one with 2.2 on the clock.
This situation, and add to the stats a little bit. That's kind of a blind play back to the point, and Aho was in the right spot, got it to Martinook, and Martinook, who's, boy, he's been in a lot of people's face in this game tonight. Ended up in a scrap as well.
Regular season, Tampa Bay bounced back with two wins of their own, and since then they've alternated wins and losses, and this one goes to the Carolina Hurricanes.